In this clip, we will try to resolve the most common issue in Oracle database. I will do the demonstration on a Windows Server, but it's also applied for Linux. First of all, I try to connect to my database with the user SR password, IP address, port, and SID or service name. Then I click test, and you can see we got the issue something like TNS could not resolve service name. There are some error like that. Then on Windows Server, I open the services. I check the Oracle service here. First of all, this is Oracle TNS listener. The second one is Oracle SID. After Oracle service is the SID name. You can see the SID name here. The SID here is ORA-VN, and this is correct when we input ORA-VN here. So everything here look is okay. Nothing wrong here, but we couldn't connect to the database. Next step, we need to view the information from listener. We need to open command room like administrator. Next step, we need to start up shutdown, so we need to open the command line administrator. To see the listener information, we can use listener control status. The first information we need to see here is the host name, and the next one is the port number. And then the list of service in this listener. So in this listener is the we need to see ORA-VN. We need to see ORA-VN, database ORA-VN here. But the listener, we don't see any ORA-VN. To add or register our database to the listener, we need to do a few steps. The first step, we need to open tnn.ora. In this file, we can add some information like this. We create one any name, then link to protocol, host name, and the listener port. So we have the alias here. The alias name is the listener ORA-VN. So we copy this alias name. Then the second step, we need to log on to the database to modify one parameter. So we can show parameter listener. You can see some parameter here. We need to see local listener. Then we will enter this parameter. We use this command, enter system set local listener equal alias name. If you remember, this is our alias name here. After enter this parameter, we just need to waiting. So the new parameter value here, we need to waiting for a few minutes. We don't need to restart database. The database will try to go to the listener to register itself to the listener. If we use the default port number 1521, we don't need to do those steps. We saw the status again, and you can see here the ORA VN already here. With the status is ready. Now we try to test again. We are able to connect to database now. You can see here. The issue is so goodbye and good luck.